Welcome to episode 3 of Let's Talk Anarchy Online. Today, Alappa. Now, when I came back recently, on my first week, one of the things that I did on one of my outs was the Alappa Daily. And I dual logged it with my 220 crack, expecting the same old Alappa from years ago, where everything to my 220 was at least the waves in which you get to save the daughter. Back then were light orange to dark red, meaning that it was a pain in the ass to calm, it was a pain in the ass to kill, with a dual log. If you're doing, if usually you park your lobby or your lower level character by the entrance, you take your high level character and clear the area, you get the bane, you pop the daughter, and then we escort her through Alappa and go through each wave, make sure she's alive. Now I'm using a crab, which makes things a little easier, because when it was hard, the only way that I could have a shot was to calm everything. The things that didn't really take to calming too well was the malas that were, they resisted a lot. They still do now, but back then even more so, because they were higher level. And let's see, that was it. The rest wasn't too bad. The predators were combable. I forget the kind of dragon, the names of the dragons, but the small dragon and the big dragons, both kinds can be calmed. And everything is cool except on the second wave, which is the malas, I believe. Those stun and hit pretty hard. And boy, oh boy, that was the only problem that I remember. So when I came back and I did the Alappa instance, there was something weird, because things were going too smooth. I'm like, wow, this is very cool. And either my character got stronger, or I was stronger than I remembered, or something had changed. So I asked around if there had been any changes, and they said, yeah, well, it was changed a while ago. And I asked everyone when was this change, and nobody could answer. So I had to actually look it up. And the change happened on May of 2013. And the 18.6.3 update, I'm going to quote here, and I'm not kidding. Only one line to explain everything. Monsters and Alappa ate a noob stim and shall now be easier to kill. There's no other explanation for this except that single line and a small post. This is the whole, that right there is the whole post about 18.6.3. So yeah, there was no explanation to it, just it was easier to kill. My guess, and this is an educated guess, because Alappa is one of the dailies, they figure, well, not everyone is going to do the Alappa instance, because usually Alappa is as part of the Penumbra Sand Civilization quest line, in which at the end, you get, leave it Nano. It's been a while, I forgot. But it's part of a long quest line for that playfield. So, the people don't do it, every day. They have to do it once if you're going to go, at a high level on your character, and you got to do it. However, it's not something that is usually done every day. So, making the Alappa a daily, eventually, I thought there had to be a hook, or they had added a new drop, or they had to do something with it. But I never thought they would actually just make the instance easier. And I'm not complaining about it. Actually, I'm quite happy with the change. I can do my dailies on my alt without any problem. And everyone I asked if the change was negative in any way, every single person was happy with it. which is a surprise when it comes to changes in the game. There's always someone that is trolling or throwing stones. Oh, that's not, you know, everyone is right now happy with Alappa. So if you have not played the game for a while and you have a character that is within level range, I would say 150 or to 170, that needs Alappa done, it's not going to be too bad. You can ask people who are 220 to give you a hand, members of your organization, or you can ask on OOC, either Clan, Omni, or, well, I don't know about the neutrals, because the neutrals are the small population, you know, the whole game, as far as I remember. But, man, it was fun. I remember Alappa being hard, pain in the ass. You need a whole team to get it done. And for the daily, it was very hard to do it on your own. Because then you would have to just do a log. Or have a friend who's lower level just team with you so you can get into the instance. Or just hope to find a team. Because even to this day, when I was looking for a team for Alappa, before I realized of the changes, before I dual logged it, I looked for a team and I couldn't find a team for Alappa. I think it was on a Thursday, a Wednesday, and nothing. OC, nothing. I didn't try DNet because at the time I had forgotten that DNet existed because I just came back to the game. So no team for Alappa, dual logged it, and it was butter. It was beautiful. It didn't take too long. As a gamer, it was a well invested time for me. It wasn't wasted time. My character was sitting at the entrance and my 220 was doing all the work, but it wasn't a waste of time. My daily was done. I got a nice chunk of XP. Plus, I got the XP from killing all the mobs because my 220, my low level, are within level range. So, yeah, that was awesome. If you think that I'm wrong in some way, leave a comment. If you agree, leave a comment. And share this video with your friends who play AO or used to play AO. So maybe you want to check out Alappa, because there weren't always good memories with Alappa. Actually, most of my memories were not too fond. It was hard to get a team. It was hard to do it on your own. Sometimes you have to triple lock to even, you know, get a shot at it. But now, it's easier, but it's not nerfed to the point that it's pointless to just go in and for daily. It is a little time consuming, but the daily is worth it, and the extra XP you might get inside is also good. Plus, you get your shoulder pads, and you get a program. Now, the good thing about this is that if you already have the pads, you can put it on DNet, or if you use NewNet, even though I don't know anyone that does use NewNet, and try to sell the loot rates for it. You also can sell the program. So, it's a nice instance now, from my point of view. What do you think? You think I'm right? You think I'm wrong? Do you think it should be changed even further to make things maybe a little harder or a little more practical? I don't know. Maybe adding a shortcut to Alappa, even though the clan and Omni statues are fairly close to Alappa. I don't see how you could get there any faster besides going to the garden. And that's it for today. And let's talk on your online. Alappa is awesome.